UNI.T recently sat down for an interview to talk about their experiences on the unit, their thoughts on debuting again, and what they aim to achieve. See also, watch, the UNI.T male group UNBYs with first performance on Immortal Songs. The girl group UNI.T was formed through KBS2TV's survival program, The UNI.T. The show's contestants were not trainees but already debuted idols who are seeking for a reboot. Soompi. Display, news. English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English .300x250, ATF. The members first talked about how they felt about starting anew as UNI.T. Dal Shabbat's Woo, he said, because we are debuting again, it's an opportunity to go back to my initial mindset and stop myself from getting lazy. Yunjo, a former Hello Venus member, explained, I thought about leaving the entertainment industry and went to college at a relatively older age. But I wanted to be on stage at least once more, so I joined the UNI.T against my family's will. It's another opportunity for me. I want to start doing something quickly. Former April member Lee Yunju added that she felt like she was starting again. All the members are going ahead sharing the same mind and dreams, she said. UNI.T revealed that their goal is to top music charts and a win No. 1 on a music show. A few days ago while taking a shower, I found myself practicing what to say after winning. Woo, he said with a laugh. Even if we're not at the top, I hope we can be on the music charts all year long. She went on to explain that in order to achieve that goal, the members are all working together to discuss their concepts and share ideas. We have meetings about our concepts every day. We're receiving songs at the moment and we meet up even though there's no work. There are so many ideas that we even share them in group chats. Although UNI.T is a project group that disbands after approximately 7 months, the members were determined to make the most of it as well as encourage other idols in similar positions in the process. They believed that their success could inspire others and make them hopeful again. UNI.T's members are really impressive. Yang Jiwon said, nothing happens if you don't do anything. I think highly of their courage to put everything down and start again. Challenge is the first step to hope. I don't think it's right to not take on a challenge because you're scared. I want to tell them to try and to not be afraid. During the interview, the UNI.T members spent time looking back on the UNI.T, the program that brought them together. Zian shared, I was shy at the beginning of the program and didn't have time to think as I was busy preparing for the missions. I gained courage and felt like I was healing as time went by. Yunjo talked about how she felt when none of the judges chose her and she was eliminated on the first day. The judges later agreed to call her in for a second chance and in the end, Yunjo ranked fourth. I hated myself on the day I first failed. I decided I wouldn't be a celebrity anymore, she said. I prepared so hard and I was upset at myself for participating in a program against my parents' will and shaming myself. I was about to go home with my things packed but then I got a call back. When asked how she got over the frustration and defeat, Yunjo replied that she just kept on doing the things she wanted to do. As she did that, her ranking began to go up. I realized that people should do the things they want to do. Even though it means making no money, you should do the thing you like. There are many people trying to become singers, and I want to tell them that they should overcome their failures and rise up, since this is something they enjoy doing. Yunjo said, UNI.T is set to release their debut track in April.